I gave you my heart.
Thank you.
Now, what is this? This is an 18-inch
Sundown Recone 3500-watt RMS.
Sundown Recone 3500-watt RMS. He's got three AGMs back here, and he's got one under the hood. He's got the big three done. He even won a little show, man. Hey, you gotta start somewhere. You know what I mean, guys? But he got all his stuff from the same place I bought my wire. And that line out converter. So hell yeah, that's cool. This Dustin, he's like me, he don't like to be on camera much, but oh yeah, he's got door pods too. Hell yeah, that's something I gotta get going. I do fiberglass too, so you know what I mean, like he's got one over there, you know, he's got a Sony. Show you the port. He's got a big old aero port on it. Thing's massive. And that's a Sundown nightshade. I mean, you can't see the... I don't know if we can see it or not. Oh, shoot. And he's running off the Tarim Smart 3 and a DB Drive Neo 4 channel. 1,250 watts. What's that put out?
I've only got one channel not even hooked up.
Oh, really?
So I've still got a whole back channel, and it's that loud for my mid.
But, I mean, if it was running 4 ohms per 4 channels, would it be 100?
Probably 150, 200 of a channel.
Wow, that's pretty good. Mine only puts out 100. But, yeah, just showing you guys, that's what's up. Baby, what you say? I ain't here to come and say. Baby, I don't play. From Miami, causing trouble in LA. Right. Alright guys, that was Dustin. He's one of our subscribers. He hit me up last night while I was editing the video that I posted this morning. My phone froze up. I don't know what happened, if they were doing an update, but I couldn't even shut the thing off because you can't get to the battery on this phone. So eventually I was able to fix it, but anyway, I told him that last night through my other phone that I was using on Wi-Fi that if my phone's fixed, I'd meet up with him, which of course I did. He didn't really want to be in the video, but that's all right. You know, it's all about the car auto anyway. You know, he's got that nightshade that's reconed. He's going to get 4 15s. I can't remember exactly which ones, but they were badass. He either said 4 15s or 2 12s. I told him to get the 4 15s. He said, though, that it would It costs a lot to build a box. And I was like, dude, I build boxes. Because he told me my box is nice. So I'm going to get with him whenever he gets those. And I told him, I'll give him, as long as he buys the material, I'll do it for a cheap price, especially one of my subscribers, and I'll hook him up. He's got that van. I can wall that off easy with a, that'd be an easy build. I wish I had that kind of room. I'll put the 415s, like that, with a big slot port on the side, sealed off. Oh, my God. And he's getting an SKV4500, too. And he gets that hooked up to those 415s. Man, he's going to be slapping. Anyway, I just wanted to show you guys that real quick. I got to run in here to Lowe's. I got all this stuff here. I don't know where that piece is. I got a honey bun. Not the honey bun. I got to get that other thing. Hold on a second. All right, I had to flip the seat back up to find it. But I got to go. I'm bringing this in with me. You see where I was trying to use a wrench on it. I'm messing it up to tighten it. I'm going to go in there and find an Allen key that goes in it. That's short, bent. And maybe I have to grind it down so I can get these terminals on today. I'm putting those tins back in the car, too, because I'm missing that dynamic sound from them. I want to wall mine, too. I got all that wood. Oh, dude gave me this battery box. My little battery underneath can go in this, It's made of birch, too. I'll put some of that clear coat on this thing, make this thing spruce it up a little bit. I put the multimeter on his batteries. I tested all three in the back. They were all 12.78, so he's holding good volts. He's got way better electrical. Although, I got a bigger alternator. He's got a 150-something. I think that's what it was. He'll post in the comments what it is. I'm sure he'll be watching this. But I mean, it's all good though, because he's got one big 55 amp hour AGM under the hood. And then he's got the big three done. And he's also got them three batteries, them AMGs in the back. So, I could have bought another AGM to go with mine today. But I talked it over to Tony, and I'm just going to save my money up and get that Cyber 12K. I could get the Cyber 6K, but that thing's. It's $800. You just wait another week and throw $200 with it, and you got the 12K. So don't buy the 6K, guys. Get that 12K. It costs $1,029 or something, but it's gonna be well worth it. So I'm gonna save. Might not be able to get it next week. Might be 3 weeks, but because I gotta have money to live on. But I am getting it. It's gonna be well worth the wait. In the meantime, we'll just check out. What I have now. I'm gonna put them tins back in, run them down to 2 ohms, all the subs. And we'll check that out. I'm gonna try to get it done today. I doubt I'm gonna get all this done. It's only 12:30 though. So we're gonna run in here and Lowe's real quick, get that Allen key, come back out. I'm gonna do a little demo in the parking lot. I try to meet all the base heads at the Lowe's, and because look, I'm over here by the sheds and what have you. But we was way over there. I just moved over here. I'll probably move over there when I do the demo. But you see, there's nothing around, dude. And this is the best places to go. I can do it at my house, but if you're going to do it in public, come to a Lowe's. It's all construction guys. Most of them don't give a shit either. So, so you're better off coming here, Anyway, let me run in here and get this thing for this. And then when I get back out, we'll check out a couple songs. I can't wait to get those tens back in here, though. I might seal this off a little bit today, too. But I'm wasting time yakking. I just wanted to tell you a little bit and show you Dustin's ride. I appreciate him meeting up with me. That was awesome. I'm sorry, guys, I didn't get more footage. It's really cold out. Neither one of us really wanted to be hanging out too much in the cold. But it's cool he won a little award already. You got to start somewhere, guys. I'm all about it, man. Like I said a million times, and no matter how big, how small, if you like it, we love it. Hell yeah. Well, let me run up in here real quick, y'all.
Yeah, shouts out to my brother, Project Pat. Juicy J36 Mafia up in this jump for life, My nigga C-Wiz on the mix. It's on food.
Chicken. Making woofers slap and rookies pass. It's DJ Rusticles.
Follow me, step in.